January 10th, 1994. Reprint copy. February 23rd, 2004. Still need to check if it has low tone boring shield. Rare find. September 9th, 2004, 2 years after my original copy of Scooby-Doo was made. And here's the last one. Extremely rare tape. December 28th, 2004.